in our BioTouring ecosystem. For your in-house data analysis, access BBrowserX platform and upload your data here. In the data management page, you can choose to upload to the personal workspace, which can only be accessed by you, or to data sharing groups, which is accessible to everyone within that group. Next, select the species corresponding to your samples here. Click Add Studies to start the submission process once you have set up the workspace. Currently, BioTouring supports various formats including CellRanger outputs, Scanpy object, Seurat object, TSV, CSV, and TXT full matrix, TileDB SOMA. After selecting the file type, a pop-up window of three panels appears for you to fill in the information. Study info is optional. You also have the option to either use the default filtering parameters or use your own. Follow the guidance of the input files to upload your batch. In general, there are three ways for uploading. Upload from a local computer. Upload from a shared folder on the server. Upload from an Amazon S3 bucket. Select all the files according to the guidance for the format you choose. You can upload multiple batches at once by clicking on this button. Rename the batches. Agree to BioTouring terms on data uploading and click Submit. After submitting, your studies will be stored in this My Studies section. You also can share the study with your colleague by click on this button. The studies shared by your colleague will be stored in this section. Beside, the public studies searched and saved from TOC2 data will be saved here for you to quickly access. On BBrowserX private version, before performing analysis, you can run embedding with Harmony between batches to remove the batch effect. If you want to view again your dataset without the batch correction, you can choose the raw PCA embedding without batch correction. You can now continue with different analysis provided by BBrowserX. We hope you find this video helpful. For more information, please contact us via support@biotouring.com.